to thank His Excellency, the President of the Republic of Zimbabwe, for words that changed my understanding of him.